I apologize in advance.
I don't.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Dragon! Time to apply pressure! Ready for your shock?
Ah! Damn. Cat! Cat, step in! Stop! Alright, go ahead.
Cat going after you?
Yeah. Stop that. Hold on.
Yeah.
Just...
I'll just combo practice for a sec. Responding to Pringle real quick.
One more time.
Oh. I got my headphone got turned off.
Oh, gotcha. Let's rock.
Oh.
Oh my god. I'll never understand why Call of Duty decides it needs to be the shooter where, like, there is prone, but your leg position matters. So a lot of shooters put a lot more into realistic movement that kind of lasts, and it's funny.
Wait, why did I think I was Valentine for a moment?
Ready for your shots? I mean, who hasn't just sometimes thought they were Valentine?
Your turn.
one more once.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
I didn't think you had it for any grab range, so I didn't care.
Honestly, neither did I. Still active? Oh my god. That lasts so long. Alright. Gotta punish on the way down.
You can't. It's a weird move.
Yeah, I keep expecting it to be just like a really short active frames because it's, you know, a command grab. But
it's also a command grab that's not frame one.
Oh, it's not?
It's not frame one. No, it's like not frame one after Super Clash.
Oh, alright.
So, if I'm.
You in the
That's all, folks. I need to see what the other, how do you do alternate voice packs again?
So when you pick your color, hit start and then press up or down, the name changes colors. Very surprised that didn't hit Squiggly.
I'm surprised that didn't hit you.
Same here.
I had grabbed it. I hit grab.
Grind you in the dirt. She who mauls.
Wrong. Why do I keep getting those confused?
So I assume that wasn't supposed to be the...
No, I was trying to out this.
Gotcha.
I was trying to get Summon and Alp and Arisis Spiral.
Confused. Strange. I don't know. Whoopsies.
Okay.
Oh my god, you have to wait. Okay. Oh, I hit the wrong ones. Check.
That's not quite what I wanted.
Okay.
embarrassed facing you.
Player two wins.
Alright.
One more time. Shall we
dance, my lady? I really like that this game, when you pick random, like, re-randoms each time. That's real nice.
Yeah, that's a pretty good touch.
That has to fill your whole charge.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I threw that grab was like I was. Yeah. I have good reading the fear. I tried a one,
Elvis there.
One more one. No, I don't know.
You're not stopping
us. Like I just nobody blank. It's because there's someone's our back. How are you? Alright, that was the worst attempt at stance canceling I've ever done.
So you were doing some really good stuff with it earlier. Like, you definitely got like six of them in a combo.
Yeah. I got a stance cancel overhead, like, mix-up there.
Yeah.
Which you DP through.
We'll have to block.
Okay, I'm gonna head out.
Alright, see ya. Oh my god, that hit me.
Crossed myself up.
That's kind of what I figured happened.
Like, I was blocking, and then, like, for no reason, I went like, hey. I agree with that range.
Yeah, I'm surprised that didn't grab me, too.
Should have been a combo.
Ooh, nice reset.
I have range.
Yeah. I thought I just had to watch out for the summons.
I do focus too much on trying to tech throws against Valentine.
Yeah, I use a lot of throws. One more time. You're definitely getting a ton of throws on me as well. Quiet on the set. Action. You bitch.
Make yourself small. I said good bum! Oh, that's why it didn't work anyway, because I didn't have charge.
Exactly.
Okay. So I'm thinking that Liza is probably my best out of the three.
I think so. Squiggly is definitely also very good once you're in. It's just at ranges outside of where she has pressure. I don't know if it's my team or your Squiggly or what, but I definitely have an easier time dealing with it there.
I also put more... I do have a hard time getting in at Squiggly.
Mm-hmm. I think that's just a character thing from the little bit I've messed with her, but...
I mistimed that horribly. I could have thrown reset. Like that, jump and mid kick reset. Cross up. Weirdest cross up. It doesn't look like it crosses up when it hits.
I feel like that's so many things in this game, honestly.
Take the shot. Weak.
Ah, I wasn't ready for them to hit. Yeah, okay. I'm amazed I blocked that correctly, because I definitely swapped, like, the frame before it hit me from above.
One more time!
Shall we dance? Yeah. That's not a good reversal.
Cameras rolling and... Fair. I'm assuming the skeleton's the go-to one.
I was hitting throw.
Yeah, I don't know if there's like a TRM or anything in this game. Ah, I was really hoping that it worked.
I'm picking up weird landing ones, that's why I went for the flamethrower.
Gotcha.
I can't summon after a...
Probably one or two more, and then my hands are kind of giving out.
Yeah, I think so. One more once. Let's make this the last one.
Okay, sure.
My hands are also the same thing.
Gotcha.
Ready
Oh yeah, important thing, you know you can hit the this before it comes out, before the attack crit. Good it's enough. Like, it's around close to dust times two.
Gotcha. Right, TP.
I thought I was catching a landing with that.
Gotcha.
It's like reverse normal super where it catches safe jumps but misses people who are on the ground. So I didn't actually block there. By the way. So you never hit.
Huh. Okay, I guess we're going that way now.
That's her, like, that's their reversal, but with a terrible hitbox.
Gotcha.
All of those, like, jabs right there?
Were they supposed to be super?
Yeah. Specifically, they're supposed to be the, She Who Mauls.
Gotcha. Alright, well, good games then, man.
Games.